Ah, there we are. Hello, it's Just Gaming here, and welcome back to my Let's Play on Happy Wheels on the PC. Today we're going to be carrying on for the next future level. Today we're going to be on a brand new level. In the last episode we did... I don't remember... Pontarose, that's what we did. And basically what happened in the level is we were stick man. Basically he was being a bit of a pain. Basically I managed to complete it off camera. I did manage to do it a few times in the video, but sadly I couldn't be able to do it. So I completed it after the video, and I managed to complete it. It was quite hard, but I managed to do it. So yeah, today we're on a brand new level, which is called Bigfoot Forest. A level that I've actually not done before. So it looks like it's like a Bigfoot in a forest or something. I have no idea what happens, but yeah, it's a brand new feature level and it's called Bigfoot Forest. So this one is going to be an interesting one, because I think it's in a forest. So this one's going to be, I'm looking forward to this one, should be quite good. And look at that, we've only got two episodes until we start Temple Run. And I'm looking forward to that one, because Temple Run's actually one of my favourite levels. So I'm actually looking forward to that. So that'll be an episode number 60. That'll be Temple Run. And one way I know, by the way, that next week, I'm not doing 59 next week, because next week, I'm going to be doing a Happy Wheels 2 release date. Well, it's not a release date video. Basically, after this Happy Wheels, I'm doing number 2. Because, by the way, they've actually got number 2 on the games menu now. So basically, next week, instead of doing episode 59, I'm going to be doing a separate Happy Wheels video. And I'm going to be talking about the Happy Wheels 2 game that we're going to be starting after this one. So yeah, make sure you stick for that next Sunday. So anyway, let's get 58 underway today. On today, we're going to be doing Bigfoot Forest episode 58. So the guy it's by Lighthead. So I think it's like a brand new guy, and it's got 4 stars. It's got a whole load of votes, and it's played 17 million of times. So, or 17 billion of times, I can't even get my sentence right, but it's played a whole lot of times. So it says, your car is burning. You're in the lost road. When you see the Bigfoot, you follow him to his forest. You will not resist, and you will play more than one times. Smiley face. Give me the mantle rate. Like my levels. Please like my Facebook page, facebook.com/whitehead. Okay. So it looks like they've just said that there's a Bigfoot in the forest, and it looks like it follows you. So that is a bit interesting. So I'm looking forward to this level. I think it's going to be really, really good. So alright, let's go straight in. Alright, let's go and do it. So, and then we can pick any character. Who's going to be best for the level? I think it's got the Billy, to be honest. I think it's got the Billy and the baby, so I'm going to go for Billy. I think he's going to be the best. Right, so we're in a minute. And oh, here we go. I've got on the way already, so it says Bigfoot Forest. Okay, right, let's go get started then. So it looks like we're not in like a creepy forest, but let's go see how it goes. Right, looks like we are moving straight forward at the moment. Oh, there's kind of a lot of trees about, but let's go and see. It looks like we're having a good start. Looks like the baby's lost his head, which is not great, but let's go and keep moving forward. Okay, so it looks like that's actually the Bigfoot guy then. So it looks like it's actually not a Bigfoot, it's basically a guy that's called Bigfoot. Okay, so it looks like that might be the guy we're trying to chase then, or maybe he's trying to follow. So that did not go too well. So it looks like that the character is actually not like a Bigfoot, he's like a monkey-like kind of character. So I think that's like the character that we've got to try and chase, but yeah, that did not go too well. Anyway, well, let's go and give it another go. And you might be thinking as well that I have got no copyright music in this video, just because as soon as I'm not using no copyright music for quite a while in videos, so it makes a bit of a change. But yeah, it's good to have some non-copyright in the background. Right, let's go and keep carrying on. It looks like we're doing okay. So when we get to this bit, this is when he actually starts popping out. So we need to be like really, really careful over this way. Right, I'm gonna try and like be really steady as well, because this is where he usually comes. Yeah, it's usually like down there. So I've got to be really, really careful here. Because I can't actually see him at the moment. I'm going to try and do this again. So if I just go right out here. Aha, there we go. So it looks like he's actually not there. Oh, he was. Oh, right, that scared me there. So I actually did see him. It was like right behind me. Oh, there's the grandpa. Well, we've not the grandpa. Oh my god, he had a gun. Oh my god. He like had a gun on him. So I pretty much knocked the grandpa off of where he sat. And then the Bigfoot come at me. Oh. He, like, basically come at me. He, like, scared me. What the hell was he doing? like bloody scared me, that Bigfoot guy. Well, this is not going too well. So it looks like the aim of this one then is we just have to try and chase him. But the problem is when we chase him, he like teleports to me, then he knocks me over. So I think this time I'm going to be a little bit quicker. If I didn't even do that, if Billy's not been in a stupid mood, I wouldn't be able to do that. So I gotta say that Billy's probably the best guy to be for this game at this level, I mean. Because like I said, if I was being like sick with Steve, or like all the other characters, I don't think it would have gone too well. So really, Billy, I told you to not bloody crash. He's doing it again. This is why I don't be Billy. Right, I'm changing character. This is why I don't be Billy, because he's just so annoying. Right, beat Segway Steve. This is why I do not be Billy in a level, because he does that all the time. Every single time I've been Billy, and he always does that. So stupid. Right, I've changed character. I'm being Segway Steve. He's a lot better than Billy. Right, let's go read that. What the hell just happened? What? I was doing well there. Where? What the hell's just happened? Hello? Hello? And by the way, if you want to follow me on Twitter, my Twitter account will be in the description. And please go subscribe to the channel if you are new around here. Don't forget we're on the road to 500 for a trip over the Q&A. Right, what the hell's going on around here? He's done this before, hasn't it? Yeah, can you remember quite a while ago when one of the levels it actually did this? And I thought, is like the game crashed or something? So it looks like we've actually crashed, so we're definitely going to do that again. I don't know what the hell just happened. It's actually done that before. I basically just came up and it didn't come back, so that was a bit weird there. Right. Let's go and do that again. I think that's sick. Wait. It's done it again! What? What's going on? What the hell's going on? It's done it again! So, is it like when I, like, fly or something? Is that what it does? Because I got up to, like, this bit and it started to fly. It's done it again! What? Right, okay. Probably. Right, I've got a new plan. Damn, right, let's get rid of this app first. Should start using the... Right, I've got a new plan. I'm going to do that again. But I'm going to go a little bit slowly this time. Because I'm not sure... I don't know why it does that. I think it's because I'm going a bit too quick. So I'm definitely going to give that another go, because I don't know what was going on there. Right, so it's usually around here, isn't it? So I need to be really careful down here. Yeah, it's usually around here, so... Oh, Segway Steve, stop going backwards. Segway Steve! Oh, no, it's fine. Right, so he's not done it this time. I think it might be because I went a little bit too quick, and I might have been right. Right, if I keep going very slowly, I don't think it's going to do it again. Right, if I keep going very slowly... I don't think it's going to do it again, but that means that Bigfoot guy is going to come back again. Because like I said, he might be sneaking on me as well, so I need to be very, very careful around here, because he might be like sneaking on me. So I need to be very, very careful. Ooh! Right, okay, I'm going to stay here for a second, because he might be there. And I'm going to jump down. Now! Okay. Oh, no, he's there! He's there! Ah! Oh, he's got me again! Oh, he's been sneaky! He is such a sneaky Bigfoot, isn't he? Oh, he was sneaking up on me again. Well, that Bigfoot guy, I can't never beat him. I've got to beat him at some point. I've got to think of a new plan. Wow, he sneaked up behind me again with that gun on his hand. Right, I've got a new plan. What I'm going to do this time is I'm going to go super quick. And then basically, he's going to try and chase me. I think that's going to be a better idea. Because I think I'm just going too slow. So that's the new plan. So this time, I'm going to try and go like full speed when he comes out of that rock. So I think that's the better idea. So, right, so this bit's actually not too bad. So when we actually get to that bit, yeah, when we get to that guy where the man is, I need to be careful on there. So if I just, right, if I just go very slowly, there we go, didn't do that glitch this time. So if I just keep going very slowly through the trees, I actually should be all right. Because that was a really sneaky move, actually, what he did there. So what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to try and go completely quick, because I think that's going to be a better idea. So, right, this is going to be my chance now. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, right, off we go. Right, I need to go completely quick. There he is. Right, let's go. Go. Right, go. Right, he's going to be right there though. Right, I need to be completely quick. Not the guy off. There we go. Right, oh, let's keep going. Ah! Ah! Let's keep going. Ah! I've got him going full speed right now. I think he's still chasing me as well. He's going to... Oh, and there we go! Yes, get in! Well, that was the better option. I actually really enjoyed that. Laughing my head off, I managed to complete it right at the end. So there we go. So that was a lot better than what we did before. So there we go. And I don't even know what that says there, because this is in the way. I can't remove the menu, but there we go. So that is that done. To be fair though, that was really, really good. I actually really enjoyed that. So basically, what we're going to talk about, I'm not going to do it again, but what we're going to talk about, I'm not sure what happened in the level. So basically, what we're going to talk about what the level is. So basically, the level is in a forest. It's not really that creepy. And basically, what happens in the level is you have this Bigfoot guy, and he's trying to chase you. And basically, the forest is not even that creepy. It's like really, really, like it's like really, really bright and sunny. And it's usually not like a forest. It's like a tree farm or something. But it's actually kind of like a forest because the way how you look at it, basically, it actually looks like a forest, but there's like kind of a few trees there. So it don't usually look like that great, but it's actually still kind of a forest of what it actually looks like. So if I can, if that's the right word I'm looking for, yeah, it's actually still quite good. But to be honest with you, that was a good level. I absolutely loved that completely, really, really good, really enjoyed it. And I gotta say that that's probably one of the best ones I've ever done so far. Because, like I said, like the first few times I did it, I was really struggling because I didn't know that Bigfoot guy was going to be there. Basically sneaked up, he shot me, I did another go, he shot me again. And basically when I did it the fourth time, I just went down the forest, went down them rocks, which was the right thing, I went completely quick, went down the forest, he was right behind me, tried to shoot me, didn't get me, across the finish line, where the van is, where the grandpa is, and that's it. So that is actually how easy it is, and it says, you are eating from Bigfoot Forest. Okay, that's a bit weird there. So I'm not actually, oh no, it says exiting. Jack's going to get your words right. It says exiting, not eating, I meant to say. You are exiting from Bigfoot Forest, exactly. I'm not eating the forest. Why would I want to eat the forest? Is that true? Have I seen anyone eat a forest before? Well, point to my words, don't eat a forest, because that will be disgusting, or horrible, or yeah, just don't eat a forest. Yeah, it says exiting, I was supposed to be saying, but yeah, anyway, so, yeah, I think the level is completely good. I think it's really good, and this says, seem lost on, does that say on? I don't know what it says. I can give you a ride, or something like that. I don't know what it says, because this menu's in the way, so. I thought there would be an option to move this menu, but I don't think there is. But yeah, I really enjoyed that level, guys. And Ronan, let's go have have a look on the replay now. Let's go see how well I did it, and I might go give it another go. So let's go through the replay, and let's go see actually how it went. It looks like it went quite well. So basically, this is like the fourth time I did it. So basically, I did the right thing where I went completely quick on that rock. So you watch and find out what I did. So I went like completely quick on this bit, I went completely slow, and you can see what happened. So basically, yeah, there was like a weird glitch there. I don't know why, it was like a bit of a weird glitch. I don't know what the hell happened, but yeah, it was a bit weird that. I don't know why I had like a big massive like glitch or something. It was a bit weird. So I went down here. There we go. So I went down here. Looks like I've actually lost one of my legs, but never mind. So I went all the way up to the forest. I knocked my grandpa off. Here we go. So this is the bit where I just kept running. There he is, look. So I just managed to keep running. I think I broke, I broke one of my arms. But there we go. So I ran from the forest. And there we go. So it says, almost lost. Almost can you give you a ride? That's what it says. And it says, you are extinct from Bigfoot Forest. So it looks like the grandpa, basically right at the end, actually gives you a ride down the road or something. Like right at the end when you complete it. But yeah, it was actually really good that. At least I managed to do it completely first 10. And to be honest with you though, I gotta say that that's been one of my best ones I've done so far. To be honest, it's not one of my favourite ones, but it's the one that I've really enjoyed because it's like a big massive forest that was in right now and stuff. So I think that's been really good. I've really enjoyed it, and hopefully in the future if I do come back to this again, I might be able to maybe improve on it. But apart from that though, I actually really enjoyed it, and it might be able to give you some questions what actually happened right at the end of the level. So Alright, so what we're gonna go do now, then this is I don't usually do this anyway. I'm gonna go and give it another go, and this time I'm gonna try and go a little bit quicker than 58. So if I can try and beat 58, I'm gonna be quite surprised. So alright, let's go do it again then. So this time I'm gonna try and complete my time. So right, off we go for Bigfoot Forest again. So this time I'm gonna try and go completely quicker without basically stopping. So yeah, we may actually get to that bit by the way. I went a bit too quick again, so I actually did it again. I just really like hate that glitch. It's like so annoying because you can't even do like anything with it.
You can do things differently, and you can do it.
I think I want to do temple run. I might do that over 40 minutes. I think I'm gonna do the temple run episode. I'm gonna do that over 40 minutes just because it seems like I just love that level. So I'm gonna go and do that one over 40. Right, this is the bit where we've got to be quick now. Right, ooh, right, here we go. Right, go. Right, okay, that was a bit better. Okay, right, let's go jump the grandpa off. Right, I'm gonna jump. Oh no, he's there! Right, oh, he squashed me! Oh, he bloody squashed me on the ground and he got me. That was horrible. He basically like squashed me. Oh, that must have like, that must have really, really hurt me there. What, is that like blood coming out of me or something? Oh my god. He like basically squashed me. Wow, thank you very much Bigfoot. Thank you for squashing me. Thank you very much for squashing me. I think I really enjoyed being squashed. To be fair, if that was in real life, I would have been horrible for being squashed. But yeah, thank you for squashing me, by the way. That has really helped me. Right, that's definitely going to give myself another go. Right, here we go. So, it looks like I've actually still not beaten my time yet, but I'm still going to give it another go. I'm going to make it really long today, by the way. This is the last episode of Quack Show. I'm going to make it quite long today. Right, I'm going to try and go a little bit quicker than what I did. Oh, it looks like I didn't do that glitch. That's good. Right, this is going to be my time now to try and do it completely quick. Okay. Ooh, okay, that was a bit better. That was a bit better, but that rock was really annoying because like that rock we've got to try and jump over. That is the bit that's quite difficult because I've got to try and like jump over that. Look, he squashed me again! Oh my god, he loves to squash me, doesn't he? He's done it again! He has squashed me again, oh my god, that big foot is so annoying! Right, here we go again! Oh dear, I can't get interrupted with him, can I? Right, I need to do it this time. Oh, thank you for the glitch, thank you very much. Right, off we go again. Looks like there's like another road on like the other side of the level. I think that road must like take you to the forest then or something. Because there's like one that leads downwards and there's one that leads the other way, so. Right, here we go, right, this is going to be my chance to go a little bit quicker. Here we go, right, let's go a little bit quicker. Ooh, okay, that was a bit better. Oh, well, it wasn't. So what I did there is I think I hit the tree. Yeah, basically I hit the tree and it slowed me down. The Bigfoot came to me and it got me. But to be honest with you though, that he's very sneaky though. I've actually held it way how he hides because he's like hiding in the rock. Does he drink like a visibility potion or something to like hide behind the rocks? Because I've never seen someone behind the rocks before that invisible. That is really, really annoying. Well, to be fair though, I've got to say that he's probably one of the best Bigfoot Forest guys I've ever seen. But like I said, I think his nickname's called Bigfoot, because he's a Bigfoot. So yeah, but I like it out of the way how he hides, because the way how he does it is I think he drinks like a potion. I might not be right, but I think he drinks one of them and he basically like hides. It's a bit annoying. I don't get it, but yeah, he's really good at hiding, isn't he? He's so good. Right, here we go again. So I did say that Segway Steve would have been the best person. If I was being Billy, I probably would have died in every attempt. But I got to say that Segway Steve was the best one anyway. But right, here we go then. Let's go give it another go. Let's go see how it goes. Right, it looks like I didn't do that glitch. That's good. Right, so this time I'm gonna try and go completely speed this time. Oh, okay. That was a bit better. Okay, that was okay. Right, I think what I need to do as well. Is I think I need to go like a little bit slightly quicker because the way I'm doing it, by the way, is I'm like going completely quicker. No, look at that! I got myself a. Oh, can I do the line when I'm hurt? Oh my god! Oh my god! Did you actually see that? I basically got myself hurt, and then basically he got me, and I literally died. Oh my god! Is my whole scooter like coming down? Well, that's one of the wheels come down. Where's all the rest of it? Has he squashed it or something? So I literally managed to get to the end, but my scooter crashed. But some of my body actually crossed the line. So that was and now it's going backwards for some reason. Why is it going backwards? What are you going backwards for? Come on, why are you going backwards? Tell me why you're going backwards. I don't know why it's going backwards for some reason. I don't know why it's going backwards. That's a bit annoying. I don't know why my but anyway, never mind. Right, here we go. Off we go again then. Let's go see how it goes this time. Right, let's go give it another attempt then. That was not good. I went slightly too slow there. Right, so this time I need to do it completely better this time. I'm just going to jump over the rock. There we go. Right, this needs to be perfect. There we go. Ooh, okay, that was good. Okay, that was better. Right, I'm going to look a bit quicker than what I did last time. Okay, jump over the grandpa. There we go. Right, I'm going to do it again. Second time. I'm going to break my leg. Am I? Yes, I have broke my body a little bit. But yes, I'm going to do it again. Oh, look at that. I did absolutely brilliant. Look at that. 33.5%. That is a lot better than what I did last time. There we go. That is a lot like victory. 33.5%. That'll do for me. 33.5%. To be fair, if we did that again, I don't think we would have beaten that. But 33, that is a perfect second score. That is brilliant. So managed to beat it by miles. So 33.57, that will do us. Absolutely perfect. I nailed that completely. And that was brilliant. Yippee! That was brilliant. I absolutely loved that moment. To be fair though, that has been a good level. I'm not going to do it again because, like I said, there's no point because I don't want to beat another time. So, right, let's go do another replay. Let's go see how well I did this time. So, I did go a little bit quicker this time. So, just watch it. Watch replay anyway. Let's go see how I did. Right, I did do a little bit better this time. Here we go. So, I'm glad I didn't actually do that glitch. Otherwise, I would have started it again. But, let's go and watch it. Here we go. And a little bit better. Down the section. This is like the quick fast hander. And there we go. So I did go a little bit quicker, but it was a lot better than what I did last time. It was a lot better. Basically went quicker, further forward. And I've got to say that has been probably one of my best attempts I've ever done on the game so far. So I've got to say I've got to give that a pat on the back because I absolutely loved that, and that was brilliant. So yeah, there we go, guys. That was Bigfoot Forest. So if you guys want to play that level yourself, it's pretty simple. Basically, you probably failed the first couple of times what I did, but basically I got used to the level a little bit more. So basically, if you want to go play it yourself, it's pretty simple. So I think the thing you're probably struggling on is the guy when he hides, like the Bigfoot when he hides behind the rocks. So that is probably going to be the bit that's you're probably going to be failing on. But if you go like quick where the rocks are, you'll be able to like do it in fast pace. So when you actually get to that, you'll be able to like go for full speed and you'll be able to do it on that. But yeah, if I was a Bigfoot guy, to be fair, I would have done my Bigfoot a little bit quicker. So what I would have done is I would have made it really tricky where the Bigfoot hides, and then basically when you drop down, he actually gets you if you go really, really slowly. So if I was that, I think I would have gone a little bit quicker. So yeah, I gotta say, I think that's the way I'm gonna do it next time if I was actually a Bigfoot. But I think I would have made my Bigfoot a little bit different, because like I said, like he's like a character with a Bigfoot. He's not like a Bigfoot himself, like moving. So if I was a Bigfoot guy, I would have done that attempt, but I've not done it as well as what it were. So I gotta say that I'm gonna do that because I think that's a bit easier. But yeah, so there we go, guys. Bigfoot Forest is a simple level. It's a bit tricky when you first play it, but apart from that, though, I got through it very, very well, and I absolutely really enjoyed it. So I absolutely enjoyed it. So so I'm gonna give that guy 4 out of 5, just because it seems that level is brilliant. Really enjoyed it. To be fair, if I would have been struggling, I would have given them about I would have given them 2 stars. But I'm going to give him 4 because I got used to the level after 3 goes, and I managed to complete it twice. The most important thing I like about this level is the downhill section, because that is brilliant, because you can go absolutely quick with Segway Steve. But you can literally do it any character, but like I said, it will be difficult. But So my advice, Sickler Steve is the best level to be, the best character to be, I meant. So, Bigfoot Forest, I'm going to give that guy 4 out of 5, and hopefully in the future I might come back and I might be able to do it a lot bit more. So, okay guys, that's the end of the video, so the next one will be Boss Battle Media. And like I said, that will be next week, because like I said, I'm doing a random topic video on Happy Wheels. I'm talking about Happy Wheels 2 when I'm starting that on that game, and also I'll be doing an attempt on Happy Wheels 2 as well, and that will come up in the future. So, when we come back the week after, we'll be carrying on with the next level, 59, and we'll be on Boss Battle Media, so make sure you guys look forward to that. And also, the Temple Run is going to be a long episode, that'll be over 40 minutes, so make sure you guys look forward to that. So, the next one will be Boss Battle Media. So, yeah, that's the end of this week's Happy Wheels video. There'll be a link down below in the description to the next one. Once it's uploaded, it'll always be there. Everything will be in the description down below. All the links will be there. The playlist store is there. You've got to go check out all the previous Happy Wheels videos. And also, I'll be leaving Jack's Gaming's playlist as well. You want to check out all the videos from there. And also, Jack's videos will be there. You've got to go check out all my random videos from that playlist as well. And also, I believe in my second channel in the description down below. I've got to go check out what I've been doing on that channel. And also, all the channels will be there. Shrove's channel will be there as usual. And all the channels will be there in the description down below as well. And also, I'll be leaving a link to the last episode of the last video from that way as well. And also, I will be leaving a link in the description to the first ever video I did on Happy Wheels with my croaky voice. And also, I'll be leaving the link to the first episode, which was Compound 2.1. I can't actually still remember what it was. And I'll be leaving a link down below in the description to that one once that is uploaded. So, yeah, the next episode will be online in 2 Sundays' time. And I'm going to continue with the next one, which is Boss Battle Media. And I think that's going to be an interesting one, because that's another level I've actually not done. So, hopefully, you guys will be looking forward to doing that. So, yeah, that's the end of this one here. So, I want to thank you very much, Ashley. And I will see you all later. Bye!